The guy?
Hey, withdraw! Right?
Prince.
Oh, you're here, Father. What a rare treat.
I wanted to hear your thoughts.
My thoughts, you say?
That's right. Are you happy with all of this?
I'm fairly satisfied, I suppose.
I do think you're scheming a little too much.
All I did, Father, was simply to float a little information about Stormfist's underground passage and Zagai. I can't help it if Armus took the bait, or if they got Borrows mixed up in it and brought destruction upon themselves. And I can't help it if the Prince got himself involved and turned it into a delightful show.
That's exactly what I mean about scheming too much. When you get involved in intrigue, do it decisively. But I'm warning you, it's best to not get too involved.
Yes, I know. All you have to do is wait, Father. Indeed, I'll be ready to reveal our grand cause at the Sacred Game.
As the Fetus and our authority as powerful as the sun be revealed to the entire world. To choose one worthy of becoming Princess Limsleia's husband, I hereby proclaim the start of the Sacred Game!
Let there be brave and fair competition in front of our Queen! Our prince will now participate in the ceremonial match.
It's almost time, Prince. Just relax and take it easy. It's not a real match, just a part of the ceremony. Don't overdo it, okay?
Thank you. Prince, I never thought I'd be the one chosen to fight you in the ceremonial match. I'm looking forward to this. You got it. I wasn't planning to anyway. I'm gonna give it everything I got.
Commence!
Good luck, Prince. Here I come. Now it's my turn. I'll show you what my full power's like. No way. You haven't gotten the best of me yet. Not good enough, eh? Here I come again, then. That was a real princely move. I won't last if I get hit like that again. I'm going to give it all I've got. Make sure you're ready for me. Here comes another one, and this time I'll do it right! Oh, thanks for letting me fight you.